Last time on Barbarian Onslaught Secret of Steel.
A young barbarian sets out on a quest to find the legendary Secret of Steel. Gosmog? Ooh! Got him! The only thing you'd rather be destroying is...
Have you ever had a dream that you had?
I win every time. Oh no.
Today on Bar Baby Coleslaw, Secreted Meal.
Oh boy, and here we go. I had to look up how to beat this thing. Ooh, owie! Ah, interesting. Yay! Yeah, put me back.
What did he say?
Great. Now put me back. Thanks. Oh, ouch. Scary. But I'm starting to get it. Yes. Oh, I just completely filled in a village. That's unfortunate. And here's the boss.
What the f-
Ah! What the heck? Dang it! Stop that! Stop! Oh, I have to start over if I don't get rid of all of them. How am I supposed to survive this?
That's the neat thing. You don't.
What? All right, I'm not doing too bad. I just need to turn around really quick after I attack the first, after I get the first one. Faster than that. And then sometimes it just doesn't do it anyway. Thank you. Don't you dare. I hit that one enough to kill two of them. Well, I'm gonna have it. Freaking aneurysm from this thing. Yes! Ooh. Enter the world of the dead and never leave.
What?
Alright, you know what? It's not the one I wanted to get rid of, but I'll take it because it gave me some iframes. I'm sorry, what? We're getting bosses as normal enemies now. Ooh. Okay, never mind, they weren't so bad. Okay, there's a lot going on right now. Nope, no sneaking up on me. One, it's not possible. Two, it's freaking rude. Granny's Glen? With a name like Granny's Glen, I'm kind of hoping the boss is just like eating some pie or something. Owie! Upgrades. I don't know if I believe that. Where's... Oh, there he is. Ha! Easy.
Sometimes foreshadowing is relatively obvious.
Stop hitting me when I'm out of range. Yes! Oh, you don't know how good that feels.
Hey, yo!
Alright, well, if you're just gonna walk around trying to look intimidating. Dang it. No. Ouch. What you
Good evening.
Oh boy, oh my gosh. Okay, never mind.